I remember the day he added me. He would message me non-stop and I loved it. He quickly became a best friend. No one had ever made me feel this happy. He always gave me compliments and made me feel special. Mama, I think I'm gonna go to bed for a bit.
Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I just feel like having a nap.
Okay, love.
He betrayed my trust. After that, I didn't want to send any more pics, but he blackmailed me saying that he would send them to my family and school if I didn't. I felt sick. I couldn't believe he would do that to me. When I searched, I found out that I wasn't alone. This has happened to lots of others before. I'm glad I looked because there's lots of help out there to deal with it.